Hey, Kareem, what do I do if the second transmitter's trashed?
The better question is, what will you do if you disappoint Rice? And the answer is probably, die horribly.
Kareem, I'm at the second antenna tower, and the fence is electrified. I think someone's inside.
That will be Alexei, and probably his son Christoph. I find them tiresome. Don't let them stand in your way. You've got to get inside and turn on the transmitter.
What the fuck do you want?
I need to climb the tower.
Why the hell would you want to do that?
For Rice. He asked me to.
Rice? You don't look like one of his crew.
Oh, fine. I'll just radio back and tell Rice that you wouldn't let me through.
What? Fuck. No. I didn't say that. You want to climb? Fine. Go.
hope this fucking climb was worth it. This thing's still intact. Let's see if it was worth the hassle. Hey, Kareem, second transmitter's up and running. Is it working? Kareem, do you hear me?
Loud and clear. Nice job. You know the way back, right?
Right.
Thank you. Yeah.
talk to you.
Huh? Who?
Is this Kyle Crane?
Who wants to know?
My name is Troy. I lead a small group of survivors over in Sector Zero. We call ourselves the Embers. Sector Zero is completely sealed off. Mr. Crane, until you restored radio communication, we didn't know if anyone else in the city was alive. We just wanted to let you know how grateful we are. You've given us a small measure of hope.
Well, I'm happy to help.
If there's ever any way we can help you, Mr. Crane, please, don't hesitate to ask.
Job's done. Now it's time to get back to Rice and get that antizin.
Not only did the job Karim asked of you, but you made it back in one piece. Bravo.
Can I get some antizin now?
Did you think I would be satisfied so easily? You still have plenty to prove.
Look, we really need the drugs. Let me have them now, and then I'll come back and do whatever.
You'll get antizin when I say you get it, not 1 second before. But, as I have established, I am not unreasonable. Do all that I ask of you, and I will give you not one, but 2 crates of antizin.
All right, fine. What do you want me to do?
This will be different from your exploits on the antennas. It will require a bit more persuasion. The imposing of one's will, the creation of one's own rules. That is what makes a man. Do you live by your own rules, Crane? Or are you merely someone else's puppet? I believe I know the answer. Talk to Karim before I decide you are no longer worth the trouble.
Ah, my friend. Rice likes you, I can tell.
Yeah, how?
Because you are still among the living. The task at hand is as easy as can be. You simply have to make a few pickups from some nearby settlements.
Which ones?
The first is Jafar's wheel station. It's just east of here. But bear in mind, not everyone you talk to today will be in a cooperative state of mind. I'm sure you can be convincing, though, no?
You here to join?
I can't say I'm surprised that Rise went back on his word. But the GRE won't let me just walk away. Plus, if there's any chance that we can get that antizin, I have to try. So this time he wants me to gather protection money from the surrounding settlements. And after this, he'd better hand over the drugs.
Thank you.
I can't say I'm surprised that Rise went back on his word. But the GRE won't let me just walk away. Plus, if there's any chance that we can get that Antis in, I have to try. So this time he wants me to gather protection money from the surrounding settlements. And after this, he better hand over the drugs. Can't say I'm surprised that Rise went back on his word. But the GRE won't let me just walk away. Plus, if there's any chance that we can get that Antis in, I have to try. So this time he wants me to gather protection money from the surrounding settlements. And after this, he better hand over the drugs. Thank you. Crane here.
Report.
Another job for Rice. This one's pretty dirty. He's forcing me to collect the money he's extorting from a nearby village.
Just do what he asks and stay close to him. Remember what's at stake.
Yeah, Crane out. Kareem, I'm by the wheel station.
Took you long enough. Get the job done. And make it fast. This is just the first stop.
You Jafar?
Oh, Anstonal.
My name isn't important. What's important is that Rice sent me, and that you owe him some money.
I've never seen you before. For all I know, you're just some random asshole. Fuck off!
I'll tell you what. How about I break both your legs and drag you through the streets back to Rice's place, huh? And then he can explain to you that you should have cooperated.
Okay, okay. Jesus. You are one of Rice's thugs. You guys are the only ones who'd act this shitty. Here's your money. Take it.
And if I have to come back here...
You won't get any more attitude. Mi casa, su casa. Just don't hurt me, all right?
Kareem, it's me. So I just threatened to break an old man's... legs.
And it worked, didn't it? Next, you collect the tribute from the fisherman's village. Head east, to the tunnel entrance. Their messenger always meets us there. Crane, how you doing, mate?
I'm running errands for Rice. He wields a lot of power, scares a lot of people.
Damn right he does. Listen, mate, time's getting short. Much as I hate to say, I'm getting worried.
I'm doing the best I can out here, Brecken.
I know. I understand. I just want you to be aware of the stakes.
I'm infected too.
All right. He's hoping you can make it back to the tower soon.
Thank you. Scream, I just saw something I've never seen before. This huge, bloated infected just fucking exploded.
Yeah, we call them bombers. Some of our guys use them to kill other infected. Shoot them, and they take out everything in a 3-meter radius.
You kidding me?
Keep your distance and you'll be fine. But what about the courier? Was he there?
No, I didn't see anybody, just fucking zombies.
All right. You'll have to go to the village directly, I suppose. Look for a man named Gersel.
Okay, Kareem, I'm outside the village, but there's a whole horde of infected in there. Gate closed before more of those fuckers get inside.
Hello? Anyone here?
Just stay still. Maybe he'll go away.
Anyone here? Rice sent me. I'm here for a pickup.
there?
I'm here on Rice's behalf. I'm supposed to pick something up.
Oh, my God. That's one of Rice's men. What do I do?
Just tell him to go away. Do it nice and maybe he'll leave us alone. Better yet, send him to Gersel. He'll know what to do.
Please, we don't know anything. Go, talk to Gersel. He lives about the store.
Anybody in there?
Shh, not so loud. You brought the monsters.
Look, I got rid of them, but you better reinforce that gate before more show up.
You got rid of them? All of them?
Rice sent me. You Gersel?
Oh, you were for Rice. I should have known this was too good to be true.
You've taken enough. You can't have any more Firkin, tell him.
Ayla, please. Just let me talk to the man.
You can't just push us around like this. Firkin gonna kick your ass. Do it, Firkin. Kick his ass.
For God's sake. Look, I don't want any trouble. But we already paid this month. You're gonna bleed us dry.
That is entirely not my problem. Rice wants his payment, so you make the payment, or things get bad for you. And your woman.
You can't threaten us. Kick his ass, Firkin.
Give me a break, Ayla. All right, fine. Here. This is all of it.
Ugh. A real man would have kicked his ass.
Yeah, I'll leave you to it. Sounds like you have bigger problems than money. Okay, Kareem, I got Gersel's money. I fucking hate myself now, but I got the money.
The self-hatred fades eventually. Pick up to go. At the fair. Station on the old pier.
Ferry.
There was until the Navy sent it to the bottom of the bay. Dozens of people were stranded there, waiting for another one that never came.
Are there any boats left?
Yes, but any boat that tries to leave the bay gets blown right out of the water.
Thank you.
Here to make a pickup for Rise.
Back already? We just paid off, you bloodsuckers.
Don't shoot the messenger. I'm just trying to get by like everybody else.
Yeah? So are we. Rise said he'd protect us if we paid him. But so far, all he's done is take our money. There's no protection, just threats. You any different?
Look, all I want to do is get this over with. What's it gonna take, huh? Don't need to point out how easy it would be to set this entire place on fire?
Jesus Christ. You people are fucking monsters. All my money's in that satchel. Take it and get the fuck out.
Yeah, for what it's worth, this isn't something I want to do. I'd rather be helping you guys.
And yet you're still doing it, aren't you?
Look,
okay, Kareem. I made the collection at the ferry station, and I'm pretty sure I'm going to hell.
Join the club. Now, come back and claim your prize. Good job today.
What's wrong?
Someone's turned on the 18th floor. We're doing our best to contain the situation, but... You can't sugarcoat this, Crane. We need Anderson right fucking now!
Rise has promised me 2 crates, Brecken. 2 crates. I'm doing this shit as fast as I can, I swear.
Just hurry, please!
About halfway back, I guess.
Good. I need you to make a quick detour.
Why?
One of our patrols went off the grid somewhere near the market.
How is that my problem?
I'm making it your problem. See if you can find them, or don't bother coming back.
Thank you.
I've read this. Now, before we go to the tower, there's a couple things I need to pick up. And there's no time to argue. Follow me!
Kareem, I think I found your lost... patrol. Something ripped them limb from limb.
Search the bodies. Look for some blueprints in a small envelope. And don't damage them. They're worth more than all those dead assholes put together.
Not yet. Wait a sec.
Holy shit!
Got it.
Good. Bring it back to me right away. You're going to be a hero around here.
Hey, you! Come over here! I'm on the antenna, do you see me? I'm up here! I need your help!
Thank you.
So, I think it's safe to say that Rice isn't the most popular person in town, huh?
No, but he is the most feared. And you know the old saying, it is better to be feared than loved if one cannot be both.
Machiavelli.
Correct. Smart fellow, that one. Here are the blueprints.
Excellent. You're a lot more dependable than most of these drunks. Rice is waiting for you. Maybe we can work together again sometime.
God, I hope not.
If you show them compassion, they will see it as weakness. Your whole life. Understand? I give you shelter, I give you bread, women, bullets. You can do a simple task. I should send every one of you to the pit.
Ah, the Tower Lackey returns. Do you have something for me, friend?
Yes, I do. Now it's time for you to give me what you promised. 2 crates of Andazin.
I think not.
Your loyalty to the Tower is nothing but blind obedience, Crane. A coward's submission to false hierarchies. You follow their rules as thoughtlessly as you follow mine, like a good little dog.
Look, we had a deal.
Your people need the Anthazine. Now, more than ever, I would surmise. But a man who follows someone else's rules is no man at all. Here, I will allow you this much.
You promised me 2 crates of it. This is only 5 vials.
If you want more, I present you with an opportunity. The athlete, the Scorpion, Jade Aldemir. She's one of your number. Bring her. To me, I have an arena where men fight for our amusement. I would have the Scorpion fight for us. I'm curious how long it will take for someone of her caliber to, break.
What? No. No, forget it. I'm not doing it.
I hear no true conviction in your voice, Crane. You have not yet made your choice, I can tell. Will you be a dog and save the dwellers of the Tower? Or will you be a man and save the maiden? Go and think about it.
Ah, shit. Crane here.
Report.
I'm no longer cooperating with Rise. He wanted me to kidnap Jade Aldemir and dump her with him so he can make her fight in his pit.
Yes, and? Was that it?
What do you mean, was that it? I'm not a fucking human trafficker.
You seem to have forgotten how much is riding on this file, Crane. If Rise wants one girl, then give her to him. You'll be there to keep an eye on her, won't you?
What the fuck kind of humanitarian outfit are you guys? And for that matter, if this project file can save the world, why keep it a fucking secret?
We're not paying you to be insubordinate, Crane. Get this done.
Fuck you, asshole. Any guess what happened?
None. And our gas man, Jeff, up and quit on us last week. He was kind of irreplaceable.
Maybe I can track him down.
Make maybe, definitely, and get on it fast. Word is he's built up his own little fortress somewhere behind the train station.
Attention, rear clear! This is the Fort Jefferson Tower, and you will address me as Commander Jeff. I make the rules here, is that clear? Not Brecken, not Rice. This is Jeffville, or Jeffland, or Jeffertown, New Jeff City.
Look, Jeff.
Commander Jeff!
There's an emergency. The gas is out all over the city.
Oh, yeah. That was me.
But you shut off the gas?
Installation of the Fort Jefferson Apocalypse Wall required a temporary interruption of the civilian gas supply. But I'm all ready now, so you can turn it back on.
I think that's going to be your job.
No can do. I'm too critical to base operations. We'll have to send someone who's expendable.
Commander, I'd like to volunteer.
You're a good man, whoever you said you are. I hate to lose you. Now, go open the quadrant allocation valves, plus the primary distribution gate. Then report back to me, and I'll restore the city main pressure here. Hey! If you don't get killed, you can be the first civilian to witness my apocalypse wall. Boy, oh boy, we're going to roast some shamblers tonight. I can't wait to see this thing work. People thought I was nuts. Would a nut make a wall of fire?
Thank you.
house. And don't stop him.
set in the city, traveling would be easier.
It's Crane, right? Crane the big shot? Crane the superstar? You know what I think? I think Brecken blows your skills way out of proportion.
You want something, pal?
Yes. It drives me up the wall that people consider you to be the best runner in the tower. It's always been me. Volkan, let's settle this once and for all. Show me what you've got, Crane. Prove you're faster than I am. Unless you're scared. Are you?
Thank you.
opened the local valves plus the primary gate.
What about the ballast lines?
Wait, the what?
Flaming flatulence. Do I have to tell you everything? Obviously, you have to close all the valves on the blue line to keep the pressure balanced. Now hurry up. We're going to be leaking more gas than Grandma Christmas.